Okay, so first what I will do is stitch shoulders. See, one notch and one notch, they are go together right here. And now I set up sewing machine for sewing, so now let's go automatically back top. And go. I think it's pretend. Maybe I've packed up right here. So I don't do anything yet. I just put next. Do the same. Pick up the foot, bigger, smaller, and I always put needle in and put this down and then start back up and start the sewing. See this? It's cutter. You just cut this. Okay, now sides. And do sides. See? Must be together. I put down. And then just go. Stitches together. Be sure that your edges always stay together. And I just stitch with the foot width. That's it. Very comfortable sewing machine. Everything in here, you even don't need half a little scissors in here. So put this in here, put this, even needle, you want to put needle down, you just press like this and it's go there. So I'll just start and then I'll just press back and then I will show to you a little bit closer what I do with the sewing machine later, because we are sewing a dress right now. Okay. So. As soon as I finish this, I will go and do overlock. I need to do all this, but it's done. I want to go and just do overlock first, but there it is. The dress is ready, almost ready. Okay, so let me do overlock first. Не очень-то комфортно. Okay. So now I will overlock this and see these notches. We don't need them anymore. I'll just show to you that we are overlocked them, and we don't have to cut them. It just we put them in here, and it will be just. I don't cut yet anything. Just put this. I just now did shoulders, now it's a side turn, so I'll just put. It's very loud. So. When I use this sewing machine, this is bouncing like a crazy. So I'm done with the with this. This is our sleeve. So I'll just do hem. Put them together and just over by technology you have to stitch this first, but I forgot. So. But again, I can do this as next. It's okay for me because I'm the one who's professional, okay? So I'll make stitches here and there, and this is for color. Now we're going to sewing again. Okay, so sleeves. I just now overlock them. Now let's stitch this together. I just recommend to cut all threads because you will have problem with them later. You don't want to make a garment and then you can see the whole thing in there. So before I even stitch this, I'll just go ahead and fold this and I will just hem it right here, right now. It will be easier for me because will be not the whole dress I have to keep here, so I'll just hem the stitch. And yes, I do this is from the top. It's a very difficult technique, but it's look very beautiful after all. So I choose green thread, which I like. I think it's beautiful. So okay, the one notch right here, it's a front. And double, it's a back, so you will never make a mistake. So, see how it's nice and accurate. So, now we have to put this together, which means dress and sleeves. Looking for double notch. Right here, so I put them together, right? And I do have pins. I just want to pin and see how it will be. Pins, and the stitch supposed to be match with the under pick. Under armpick, so the seam allowance go to the back, same with the dress. So I pin this, okay. So now another notch, we are match here, see, very close to each other. Okay, so now I want to see how it will be on the top. So we do have a little bit together. We need to gather all this. So what I do, I'll put this on a big stitch. Six, okay. And from this point to that point, I'll just make one stitch inside on top of like a cup of the shoulder here, and then I cut thread a little bit farther. So now we have to gather this. Let's pull one. So I'll just pull one, see. Be sure like you don't lose another thread from another side. Look, it's beautiful now. So also be sure like you put this seam allowance on the shoulder, on the back. Again, check the double notch here. And then you have to just put this nicely and smoothly. Be sure like the gathering, most of the gathering stay on the shoulder. Okay, so put this together. Make it like nice beautiful cup on top of the shoulder. So always pull the thread. Now I have to find the model for this dress. Where I find the model? I think I have mannequin. Maybe mannequin will help. Okay. Be careful. The stitch go to the back. Snow. There we go. So just like this. So now you can turn around inside outside and just check. I think it's look good, so we can stitch this together. I'll stitch this on top of the dress, not on top of the sleeve, okay? Because we have gathering there, we need it lay down straight, and plus we have to take away needles and put them in place, and then we have to go back to our stitch, make it smaller, and you can start whatever you like, doesn't matter. Just don't stitch this with the pins, okay? And start. Careful and watch what are you guys doing. Always make sure that fabric underneath the first fabric, which just means dress and your sleeve underneath, is stay together. The edge is supposed to be together. Fix this with your hands. As soon as you remove a pin, be sure like it stayed together. Okay. Today's Monday. Why they cut something in there, huh? Everybody at home? Coronavirus. Okay. Uh-huh. So almost there. There we go. So this is the back, this is the front, this is how it's look. Perfect, almost perfect, right? I like it, it's beautiful. So now it's second one. Something like this. Here. I'll show it to you better a little bit later, just like this. So what I do, I just take these two, right? I'll take them two, put on top of each other. Thank you. So this one, I don't think I will go and overlock this. I will not, because nobody will see it anyway. Why even bother, right? So, same thing, front and front. See these two T's? So we put face to face, the color to color, okay, and just pin this, or if you want, go and stitch this together. So be sure like your shoulder is inside the dress, your shoulder is supposed to go on the back, or check the stitch and fix it. Okay, so it's better if this is stay in shape, okay? Don't pull this so much, just put this together accurately, that's it. Okay. Okay, so let's go. Now we're going to stitch like you can see your needles, okay, like you can remove them. Okay. This is sleeve. So this is how I overlock this. Okay, this is how it looks inside. Two stitches go back to the back. Done. So now I will do one stitch on top of the collar, inside collar. So my dress go out and I do on top of the collar stitch, very close to the edge. Okay, I did stitch on top of the inside collar, just like this, and to make this collar lay down like nice and smooth, I have to do notches right here around collar inside. Like it's not pulling nowhere. Okay. So now I start from the shoulder and I put this all inside nice and easy, okay? Okay. There we go. Now make a round stitch around the collar. Not so far away from the edge. Just about the foot width. How wide is foot? Okay, first of all, let's remove all thread. We don't need this thread. We just... Okay. So see the shoulder and shoulder right here? We have to fix it because we don't want it being everywhere enough. So... And just fix it. I'll just cut this. So. This it will be fixed, okay. Will not come over, and same here. Okay. So, do the same thing with the hem. I start with the check. You have to check where is your stitch go on the back, stitch go on the back. So put this together. Mm-hmm. And just go around, okay? Don't forget side seam allowance go on the back too. Check. Okay, dress is done, yay! This is how it looks. Almost like look like good for me. I'm happy. So now I will do some embroidery in here. Beautiful, beautiful, na na na. Aww. And this is how it's the back. Okay.